Kita beralih ke informasi lainnya, pemirsa. Israel menyerang rumah sakit Indonesia di Gaza Utara. Sebanyak 2 orang tewas dan aliran listrik terputus, membuat 40 pasien harus bertahan di ambang kematian. Direktur Fasilitas Rumah Sakit Indonesia di Gaza menggambarkan kondisi yang mengerikan akibat serangan Israel di Beit Lahia, Gaza Utara. Sebanyak 30 pasien terluka dan 10 pasien kekurangan dukungan oksigen. Kementerian Kesehatan Palestina mengatakan artileri Israel menargetkan lantai atas rumah sakit yang menampung lebih dari 40 pasien serta staf medis.
Assalamualaikum, I'm Dr. Marwan Sultan, Director of the Indonesia Hospital. Since mid of the night, the Indonesia Hospital exposed to attack by the Israeli forces, and they attacked the second and third floor. Now we have 40 patients, 30 of them they are injured patients. There is some of the patients, they are very serious and they need oxygen and they need critical care. So the light electricity is off since midnight, and the medical staff, they cannot make the generator on because of the a lot of attack and a lot of danger. So we are calling you to make the medical staff and the hospital safe. Please, our brother and sister, or the humanitarian societies, urgent call, just to please help our medical staff and the injured people.